Hey guys, your boy Cribbers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Where I last off, I began my search for Commissioner Gordon, and now I'm in the medical facility, and I have a still. Thing. And make it easier, this guy is conveniently in the right place at the wrong time. Haha, dumbass. I'll teach him how to stand near the wall, stuff.
Supposed to be clean. This place stinks. What kind of psycho built this place? Wait to get out of here. This hospital scares the crap out of me.
Oh, he's not getting check on the guy who got knocked out. I don't even think he's noticed him. Friend, where do you think you're going?
What hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
keep coming this way. Don't go down the stairs. Don't go down the stairs. Keep your trigger finger. Keep the gun pointing away from the hostages, dumbass.
Come on, boys, he's just one man! One man dressed like a woman is not a G. Go get him!
Come up here. Come up here.
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
Yeah, gotcha. Sleep, little idiot. Can use this as a distraction to lure them over.
Could pop out of any.
Huh? Yes, indeed, huh? Come on, one of you go check what that was. You are all alone, which is bad odds. Then again, you had bad odds when there were more of you.
The hospital's supposed to be clean. This place stinks.
That predictable? Which way are you gonna go, friend? Oh, he didn't go up the stairs. Yeah, no one's helping you, because you're the last one.
Is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
You okay? We're safe.
probably come back to this room anyway, so I don't have to get away anyway from the room.
The sterling work of our new research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since 2019 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into
Yeah, how did that three me hit work out for you? Dick.
I have done exactly as you've asked.
Look, you think I care? Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military outfit. Brains on the inside and
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires strength. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him?
More idiots who didn't pay attention to where they were standing, and they got punished. Severely, severely punished.
What's going on?
Doctor, you were very lucky I did not hurt you. And considering what I know that you're a double-crossing bitch, you're lucky I still don't hurt you, because I can't.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. I just forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Captain Hook is stuck in there. He's here!
Go, Batman! And yeah, nice try.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting about the Doc lying on the floor. But I went to help him. He cleared the gas out of the room. Doctor, he can get out of here.
I don't know if you can hear this. Board's showing power to Fan 1.
Try not to fly into things this time, Batman. Well, that would to do the trick.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can keep it a secret any longer. I've got two old friends.
Call three. Yep. One, two, the last
guy. I see you.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective!
I like the Star Wars joke they snuck in there. I wonder if they intentionally put that in because Hamill is playing the Joker in this game. That would not surprise me. That would be surprising. Oh, did you enjoy walking? Too bad.
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day? Get down there now!
And knock out.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event.
Seriously, they have some weird shit in this hospital.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these in low light.
Can't see them? Seriously, I kicked the shit out of them. I don't know why they bother.
That one could have been solved by a monkey. But good job, nevertheless.
And now, was there something else here?
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Yeah.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation? Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you.
Good that Joker isn't at all trying to be cryptic.
Did did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, you've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. I can't miss Joker getting his hands on.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to.
I'll get her there, Batman.
You know who I am? I'm the goddamn Batman. I have more authority than you can imagine.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
There. Hey.
What kind of hospital is this? Looks more like a torture.
Color broke down on the floor.
Hospitals. Always gives me the creeps. Man down!
Haha, gotcha. That's another encounter I did without being seen. Okay. And then keeping track.
Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, for she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Is that supposed to be some sort of joke, Enigma? I'm a... act. Kind of after all.
delay your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron. I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest in school. $1 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't. And he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
Ah! Oh, Nigma, you so crazy. And on that note, I will end it there. Or sorry, this is a bit shorter than usual, but there's a very intriguing part coming up in the next episode that will make up for this one being a little shorter than usual. Well, so until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.